I love it.
Oh, sorry.
Put your band on. Put your band on. Oh, you've got your magic keeper, haven't you?
Morning.
Morning.
How are you all doing? We're all good.
Okay,
you?
Thank you. It's finally we're here. After breakfast.
Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot International Gateway.
You're right, Beckett. You okay?
Wow, you're just amazed, aren't you?
We are now gliding over Hourglass Lake. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the most magical flight on Earth.
Okay.
Mystical.
Yeah.
Mystical. Skyliner.
Selection of tropical villages inspired by the colorful architecture and lifestyle of the Caribbean islands.
It kept going too expensive.
Could have done that little island there. So.
Can you see the ball, Bet?
The ball.
So that's Epcot. It is Epcot.
Going to Guardians of the Galaxy.
It should be. Hopefully, it's good.
Yeah. Hopefully, we don't feel poorly after we've fun on it.
Is that Mission Space?
Well, we don't know. We've never done Mission Space, so we can't even try to compare. Anyway, we bought the Lightning Lane because we don't want to wait, and we can't be asked to trying to get on the virtual boarding. So, wish us luck. I do miss Owen though. Let's see. Huh? We've just done Guardians. And wow.
That was incredible.
It was intense.
It was amazing, but
it was a great ride.
I definitely underestimated it.
It was excellent. Yeah, I loved it. It was very good. Glad to be back on stable ground.
I know. We actually did come off quite shaky. I was shaking when I came off. Right, we're just gonna head to Connections now to meet Nana and Grandpops with the kiddies. But oh my goodness me. But yes, amazing. Favorite view.
Hello.
Hello.
We're about to go on.
Spaceship
Earth. Spaceship
Earth. Let's take a look, shall we? Welcome to the future. Or should I say,
definitely singing in the rain.
We're singing in the rain. Just gotta get up to the land and get out of this rain.
Pigment's over there. We're gonna go on soaring. Okay? We're a bit wet now, aren't we? Where'd you put the pram?
Pigment. I just dumped it.
My magic band's wet too. Oh dear.
Yes, the dramatic music was definitely
we didn't make it.
We didn't make it.
We didn't make it.
We're living with the land.
I swear it, pal. Soon you will be here.
We have to live it with the land. I love this one.
Carefully controlled ecosystems, and for your safety, please remain seated in your boat at all times.
I'm starting to remember this.
Oh yeah?
I only remember that the god is God.
You remember this?
Mommy, it's not raining out there anymore. No,
real.
Yeah, this is all real.
Welcome to our living laboratory, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics. Many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, sloppy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. The starchy root of the plant has long been used to make flour for baking. One day, many of these lesser-known tropical plants may be as important as the bananas growing on both sides of the boat. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten annually.
She wants to do, what's that?
Sing along.
No, not a sing along.
No.
It's a ride here. Oh, a lot of water here, Bex. So we're off to Frozen. Dancing in the showcase. We're not dancing then. Right, let's go to Frozen. Is that Mia?
You get to share this frozen fun for the first time.
we've been to the...
Where have we been?
Frozen Crown Takeaway.
Yorkshire Fish.
Yorkshire
Shop.
Fisheries.
Yorkshire Fisheries?
No. Yorkshire Fish Shop.
That's right. So now we're heading to the Skyliner.
Yep. To take me home for a
busier
rest.
Yeah, we've had a really good day though.
We've done more than I ever thought we would.
Good day.
Good day.
Oh, it's a bit humid.